They'll tell us where Flight MH370 is and which politicians like to fuck kids.
Thank you.